I heard we're heading into the bunkers. My mother said she used to play inside them before they were sealed. If we can get one of them open, we can head inland.
Let's do it.
I can lead the way.
Someone must have been hiding in that bunker and attracted their attention. I don't like this, but you do what you need to.
Come on! They're coming!
Ah!
You're gonna have to take care of them.
Getting better. What's in here? You
at least a chance that he's telling
fuck
the
off
truth.
This
isn't
island.
Only about what no one wants, is it,
jungle?
Right? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife.
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process. But not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck? Well, what do?
We do what's right. We do the right thing. Pona. You are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. This is your path. Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do?
I don't fucking care.
Well, I do. Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Sam B?
Yeah, I hear you. We a crew. We hang the...
All right, then. Let's do this.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moen. The villagers should know him.
take care of them so we can get the hell out of here. Before any more of them show up.